A is for apple. Then comes B. Come down to the blue line and make a knot. This is your B. B is for ball. After B, you will write C. C is for cat. C is for cake. After C, you will write D. D is for duck. D is for drum. Okay? After D, you will write E on the blue line again. E is for elephant. See, blue line to blue line. Then after E, F. F is for fish. F is for flower. Okay? Then after F, you will write G. Come down to the red line. This is your G. After G, G for girl. After G, you will write H. H is for horse. H is for hut. This is your H. After H, you will write I. I is for ice cream. I is for India. After I, J. J is for jug. J is for jelly. After J, K. Then you go up, you come down, and then you make a small like this part. This is your K. K is for kite. After K, you will write L. L is for lotus. This is your A to L. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, R, J, K, L. Okay, children? You write nicely in your four-line books, nicely and neatly. Thank you and have a nice day. Bye-bye.